Stand up, take your mat, and walk. Don't you want to be made well? Do you want to be made well? These are some sort of sharp phrases that Jesus expresses in today's gospel. And I'm reminded, particularly in that phrase, stand up, take your mat, and walk, of a conversation that I had many years ago with a wise old spiritual director who said, you know, we often think of the theology of Jesus, but we don't as often hear his very plain, simple, and straightforward words. Jesus speaks to someone today who has been sitting by the pool of healing for 38 years, and his life isn't changing. Nothing is changing, although he's sitting by these healing waters, until Jesus says to him, get up, stand up, try to walk. And he does. The problem, though, is that this man, in doing so, takes a risk, takes a chance that has consequences for himself and even for Jesus. And such is, really is, the reality of standing on our own two feet and embracing the gospel life. As the man walks away, he is chased down by the enemies of Jesus, who say, hey, you're doing something unlawful on the Sabbath. You are carrying your mat. You're not supposed to be doing that. And he says, well, the man told me to do that. Who is this man? This is Jesus. Then Jesus gets in trouble. Such is how it is. But if we are truly to live a free life, a grace-filled life, we have to take that chance. We got to stand up, take our mat, and walk. And know that we do so by the grace of God, who has stood up, carried his mat, and walked a life of salvation for us.